Hello there. My name is Ann Diamond, and I'm presenting today Omnia Intimates. We've been working on this brand for quite a long time. These are all of our samples. So we went, we've been in apparel and design for many years, did intimates for many years, particularly inclusive size. So meaning our size range is extra small, so 28 under bust to 44, 50 actually, and up to an L cup and a wire free. Anyway, that's another time, the Embrace Camisole and the Shark Tank video. Anyhow, so here's this collection, here's the samples. You can see our website is omnia.space. Obviously omnia.com wasn't available, and I think there's something really cool about omnia.space, like the space that we're in. And let me just say that this isn't just underwear. You know, I'm hoping to make a difference for women and feeling supported and lifted up. And I think it's happening, and I see change happening. And I think even though it feels like we're in the worst of it, I think we're in the best of it, quicker than it would have ever been. And I see God in all of it. Thank you to Lord Jesus. And anyway, also did PPE. So developed a really great mask. And we're doing a whole collection of protective gear, but that's for another time. Right now, what's happening actually, so I just received my top samples. So I'm just gonna say a little prayer because that's what I do. I gotta stop doing that. All right. All right, dear Lord, you made this. You like the saddleback leather guy, Dave. And may these bras bring you glory and your goodness. All right. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Whoop, whoop. Oh wow, this is quartz. So this is our basics collection. Every body colors, you know, neutral. This looks great. This is our strapless, totally removable, adjustable. Okay, what did I get? 34G, 34G, 34E, 34E. Nice. Looks good. Wow, this looks pretty good. All right. I'm going to set this up. I'm going to go like this. See everything and touch it all. Okay. Pluto. All right, so that's exciting. All right, come back. So that was the quartz strapless t-shirt bra, four high, hook and eye in the back. All right, so this is very exciting. Okay, yay. All right. So, we have there we are. Wow. That's kind of, you know, to build your own brand and to see it in real life, transformative. I will say, yeah, so we have four hook and eyes on everything. Helps elongate wear. Mm-hmm. Yeah, beautiful velour. So yeah, looking for fit models. So that's, this is underwire flexi 34G US. And we have size charts on the website. There's our little charm. Because ladies, you're treasures. We are treasures. Here's the little halter, cute. And honestly, I think this could, it's close. It's close to being swim. If I had had one other, it might be. We'll have to see. Maybe it's swim. Let me know. Wear it. Let me know. It's cute. Look at this. Okay, this one's going to be a good seller. I love it. Oh, feels so good. This is our everyday crossover bra. Isn't that fun? And then this, I've been wearing this. I love this. You know what? I wear it. It's athleisure, but it's lounge. It's luxleisure. It's luxury leisure. And you know, and we're gonna keep working on getting things being more and more sustainable. We've had a lot of breakthroughs, so I'm excited to make products that really last and for shape, you know, supportive shapewear. I will be venturing into some different wovens, but right now the urgency is to get good fit, so and good products that really last. And wow, these look great. Look at these. These are the lounge pants, so cute, and the velour. So yeah, I mean, this is totally beach scene, you know. Why not? Little luxe beach scene. Cute, cute, cute. I'm excited. Okay, this is one of my very favorite things, and I would have liked to have made it a longer leg, but it is what it is. But it's a little high-waisted bikini. And it is cotton in the crotch. So, just keeping, you know, on our vulnerable parts, being cautious and aware. Little bodysuit, yep. Sexy neck piece. And one of the unique things about it is I didn't want to do the, you know, that kind of crotch thing. So this is a pull down. Anyway, this is all patented, by the way. I don't know. I don't know. Look at that. So pretty. I love it. Yay. Legit. This is legit. This is legit. Okay. All right. So that also comes in the pink here. Wow. This is so exciting. Keep going. All right. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, pearl, this bra, everybody loves this bra. The pearl group. All right. Oh, pretty. So classy. All right. Oh, these guys need to breathe a little bit, but pretty. Now, this is a light pink. That was my intention on that. So I will say, not what I anticipated. I was hoping it was going to be more of a pink. It's intended, so wear it like it's a light pink, okay? This is not for my skin color or anyone skin color specifically, okay? So I knew it was going to be a light I wanted a light color under this dark because I really love this pattern. Isn't that cool? This needs to breathe. I've got a little crunched on it spray over here, but I'm so excited. This is so pretty. Oh my gosh. I wasn't expecting these for a week. Oh, this looks really good. Nice. All right. Wow, this is really happening. So exciting. All right. Desi Perez, where are you? Come on, I need some models. I need some ladies to take some photos. Give me some feedback. Okay, here's my wire-free pearl debut. Looking good. Looking good. Yes. Check this one out on the website. It's really pretty. Oh, good. And look what we did. Oh, on every bra, we have an extender. Use it longer. We don't need to be restricted. You know, that's part of the sustainability of this, right? Is like stuff that lasts. Because we need stuff too. Let's just not buy as much bad stuff. Let's just invest in good stuff. This looks good. This is gonna be a good bra. I like this bra. Okay, and then here it is in the cream and pink. You can kind of see the pink more here. I really want to make sure. I want people, I want ladies, I want you, and gentlemen, because I have unisex in my protective gear, you know, in that Salus protective gear category. So, you know, I really, I want to just make good product that helps us live better. Okay, so, and you know, bras are, they're real. All right. All right, so then lapis, and then there's the pink of the velour. That's exciting. Oh, that must be the plunge. Oh my goodness, lots of loungewear. Oh wait, the pearl underwear. Ding ding ding. I am so excited about this. And I have another collection too that of some prettier things. You know, like spicier things, I guess. I don't know. Even if it's for yourself, like that's what I'm all about, is the self gaze. Like what makes me, you know, you, the individual, feel good. Anyway, I love these. Super cute little set. I know, it's so interesting, the little things, you know? So again, this is pink. It's meant to be pink. Anyway, cute. I love this. These, I have been wearing this sample. Super comfortable. I love them. Like, I look for them in the laundry. I take care of them. Which, you know, dryers are bad for synthetics and bad for the environment, bad for having things last longer. So the more you can air dry, the better. And if you need to just soften it a little or shrink it up a little bit, the dryer does that. Just in terms of long-term, you know, care and wear. Okay, so this is lapis. And this bra I'm really excited about too. I'm really excited about. So this is wire-free. This is our bonded microfiber. Oh man, this is incredible. Okay, so great. This is awesome. Okay, so here's our wire-free. Got your hooks and eyes. Removable pad. 12 sizes, so super flexi fit. Anyway, wow. This is awesome. I think these are gonna be great. And there's a little short that goes with this. Oh my goodness. Show it to you. Where is it? Oh yeah, here's the short. This is great. Woo, woo, woo. Okay, I need models. Who wants to model? Who wants to have a photo shoot of themselves? Pick out what you like. You know, first, I need, you know, a couple ladies. I need a whole set of size ranges. Right now I have 34 E's and 34 G's are my photo shoot model sizes. But in 2 weeks, I'm gonna need every size that I offer. So look and see. I have size charts on the website, and send me an email. Hello@omnia.space. So where I am right now, our headquarters is Seattle Creative Studio. We're down at the south end of Seattle, and this is where we do the creating and making things happen and have partnerships with our suppliers. And we are really excited to be bringing this. You know, the original goal with this brand was to be an exclusive supplier of inclusive, good product that could help these small boutique owners build their business. And now, you know, we're into the pandemic. What is it? Today is August 11th, 2020. And anyway, it's just crazy. It's crazy. So here we are. And we can do this, you know, if models, maybe their husbands want to take a photo, or they want to do it with their girlfriend, or maybe we need to arrange a photo shoot. But I do need product photos. And right now, because I have this many sales, you know, I've sold a couple masks, but I need to sell more masks. My mask is really great. Antimicrobial. I'm developing a sport version too. But anyway, right now I have a lot of all this stuff coming is available. So I need to have a photo shoot and spread the word, ladies. So this is like a little short. It's like underwear, and it's, you know, my stuff is more embracing, hugging than spanking. So, and I think sometimes you need to spank it in. Well, I guess I'm going to take that back. I respect spanks enormously, and it would be such an honor to meet Sarah. But I'm just saying my product is more embracing, you know, it's a gentle, because I worry about health. We got to be careful. Anyway, so here's this pant, this little short, so cute. And then let's see what else. All right, we've got some more loungewear. So exciting. Okay. And again, these are our four colors. Lord have mercy. April Williams, if you're watching this, Julie Girth, Jamie Pearson, oh my goodness, Gretchen Apgar, Isako Nakaya, just like Candace Urquhart. I did business with Candace for 20 years. Fortunately we sold that and paid off debts. And then now starting something new. And I think it's good. I love all you people. Anyway, so here's our little bed short. Cute. 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 I think it looks good. All right. And this is a great tone. I love this. Color, no color. So great. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, when it's hot and you don't want to be attracting heat, we got light colors. You know, black if you're camping, white if you're at the beach, and a little. This is also a good color under, you know, they both work as good nudes. Does that make sense? Depending on your skin tone. And I did check these on a number of tones. So I think it should be good. Okay, so let's see what's next. And just, you know, side note here. I don't know if anybody's ever done this before, but I think I might have like made a record, or I'd be close to have making a record. I started this business October 1st, 2019. And even though it's a pandemic, I'm still shipping. My only problem is I need sales. I've got a lot of merchandise and I need sales. So somebody wants to help with that, that'd be appreciated. All right, here's our lounge pant. Oh, I did it as a jogger. So cute. See? Right here with this. So you've got this little outfit. And then you can wear the pant underneath. Either tuck this in. It can either be like a little dress, super short dress, tunic. Sleep in it, lounge in it, wear it to the pool. This is, of course, after Biden and Harris are presidents and vice presidents, and we have peace, and there's resolution and a way forward, and, you know, safety, pandemic. again, I have a great mask and stay home. So let's get some loungewear, you know, right? So let's see. Okay, there we go. All right. So thank you for flexing with me here. I'm, you know, all right. So large, this is a size large. Yeah. And I think it's big on me. That's good. All right, and then we have them in these luxurious colors. Black, I don't remember, what did I call this color? Raisin and peony, maybe? So pretty, oh my gosh, I love it. I'm excited, I hope you're excited too. I was talking to my friend and fit model for the last, I don't know, oh, how old is Abby? 17 years? She's been my fit model for 17 years. Thank you, Rebecca. Come pick out what you'd like. All right, here is just our little, like, just a little layering piece. You can wear it a whole bunch of different ways. Sometimes when we go, you know, on outings, it's nice to just have another little layer underneath. Okay, and here we go, colors. All right. And then we have the, yeah, I just have to pause for a second here. Because just the fact that I'm talking and recording myself, I'm recording myself right now because I'm launching a business that now, as pre-pandemic, is a luxury. It's a luxury. It's a luxury to do it. It's a luxury to my consumer. And my story is that I need to make money so I can help save the world. And, you know, once I've got a paycheck, literally, then I could focus on, like, eliminating 66 million pieces of plastic isolation gowns like this that the U.S. government wants, and bring jobs. That sounds great. I've got all the assets, actually. I got somebody who will do the machines. I think the labor were, you know, I mean, I think when we change our mass incarceration issue, we will have those buildings. And I think those buildings need to be given back to the government and become programs, training programs and housing, and benefit. So anyway, sewing is a great skill. And there are all sorts of, it's actually a first world, like developing world. And you know, America is now gonna be a developing world, developing into what we know is good and good for all and loving and peaceful and resumes a balance and respect. That is good. There's no violence. People are not dominated against in a way that impairs their access to medical care and sustenance. Water are all elemental laws of the living. And you know what? Let's all just become, I don't know how to solve any of those. So anyway, just to say, I just want to be transparent and authentic, even though it might be awkward to say that. And if you're still listening, that's pretty incredible. Okay, even me, I don't know if I'll ever even watch this video. Okay, so now here we have the, oh, this is so cute. I want to call all very cute. Oh my goodness. Adorbs. Adorbs. Oh good. Okay. This could be a swimsuit. This is a swim bra. Yeah, I think it's gonna work. I think so. I feel good about it. I like it. We're gonna call it a swim bra. Oh, pink. Oh, rock knot. Interesting. Woo, cute! Oh my gosh, these are so pretty. Oh my god, this. No. Then understanding. Okay, so sizes. 34E and 34G, it should be. Oh no, 34E, yeah, the pedal is 34E. Cute, oh my gosh. Super cute. It is see-through. So you have to be either wear it as lingerie or be okay that it's see-through. Does that make sense? This is not see-through. This has got two layers. But it does not have a pad. So if you want to swim in a bra, chlorine's really harsh. This is not intended to be a swim bra. Like, I'm not calling it that, but it might work in a pinch. And let me know and wash it out right away. But technically, you know, if you are just looking to not nip out, anyway, so exciting, so pretty, ladies. Oh my gosh, I hope this brings you joy. Anyway, that's what I want. I want you to focus on what brings more love, because that's what we need. Okay, so there's our pant. Oh my gosh, super cute. Oh my gosh. Then understand. Oh, did you see this? Pretty little bling bling. Bing bing. All right. Now, as you know, with bras, so that's the bodysuit again. Cute. And this was the Opal collection. Okay, sorry, I went over all that kind of quickly because I've been looking at this stuff. And let me just say my, you know, most product that's in the stores and sold online. No, this is not, I'm not talking about Alibaba kind of fashion companies. That doesn't count. This is like a legitimate American brand, legitimate, you know, my factory is in China, and it's in the village, and Sustainability is a huge focus, and it supports multi-generational living, and it's a great place. So anyway, all that to say, there's the bodysuit. Okay. And this is awesome. So a little keyhole back. I'm sorry, I can't show this to you very well, but oh my gosh, it's super cute. You can see it on the website. Okay, so I need to have a photo shoot, medium, cute. I'm so excited. This is so awesome. What's this? Show, what does that mean? Because I'm not seeing all my active. Okay, we're almost there. The active is the only thing I'm not seeing, I guess. Nice. All right, oh, yes, oh my gosh. Okay, so here, oh, that's what I didn't get was the plunge. Oh, okay. I did not get the plunge in quartz. Oh no, we have that. We have the plunge in quartz. Oh yeah. So this is a plunge. Spacer cup, and comes, you know, and then the back also, right? We've got the hook and eye in the front and the back. See that? So cute. Here's our hardware. It's like real hardware, you know, heavy duty. It stays in place. And I hope you like it. And when we designed it, we sent off the CADs and they made it. So, I hope it really works. We try really hard. Oh, that's awesome. It's this bra. Okay. So this is 12. This is actually great. Huh? Okay. Okay, so this is a medium full cup. Interesting. Okay, cool. Oh, I think that's great. Yeah, I like it. Looks so good. Lisa, good job. And John and Kevin and Wancho. I just want to give a shout out to my crew at AAIG because they, this is entirely brought to you by ANA International Group, a person living in the United States who is from China and loves the United States and wants to help work together, anyway, this is really exciting. I think this could be swim. I'm just going to call it. Beware now. All right. So there I am, 33 minutes. That was my box opening of my top samples. So that means, this is production. Cause you know, we need to have another photo shoot and you just want to have that final, piece. So anyway, I'm really excited. So please follow up and connect, looking for models. I would love to do something. I mean, I'm totally willing to and open to suggestions. If you have a photographer in your pod that feels safe, because we can just send you the samples and we can FaceTime the fit. And I am really interested though in women answering a prompt. Oh, and two more things. Let me clarify two things with these samples. So these top samples that I have, the rest of them are on the way via boat, which is more environmentally, you know. It'll take a couple weeks for people to look at these and start to want to buy. And so we have pre-order set up on our website. And we also are, you know, initially I really wanted wholesale boutiques. So lingerie boutiques, mom and pop, you know, small chains or individual boutiques and build this business in a way that helps support them because ultimately I prefer, I think with a long-lasting investment, like you're gonna invest in a piece, lingerie is very particular about the fit, right? And you're gonna get the best service face-to-face with a trained professional. You know, bra fitting isn't very easy to relay online. And once you know your brand maybe and the bra and the size and stuff, maybe you can do that. But again, I'm going up to, you know, a 50L. I can fit that in my Embrace Cami, which I didn't show you in that premiere, but it's in the website in the Lapis collection. Anyway, I guess what I wanted to say was, if you have a local boutique, maybe you should forward this video or say, hey, I'd be interested in trying this out. What we have set up on our website is what you call we call a fit chest. It's, you know, because treasure chests, our breasts are treasures, our body is a treasure. So, you know, that your boutique, your local boutique, could order one of these fit chests and do a special, you know, private event and have people come in and try it on. Especially, you know, if you're needing bras and breast support is important. It's actually, you know, that's one of the things why I'm in this niche or this industry, because fashion's actually really bad for the environment. And that besides, you know, my mission in life to be a good mom and wife and sister and daughter and neighbor and Christian, that's, you know, foundations matter, our bodies matter. So I think of myself as kind of more of a functional thing, and that justifies my damage of the earth. But it does, product just does, I just can't avoid it. And I'd like to work on some more natural materials, some linens. We could really grow linen here in the States and get some small cottage business going. Anyway, so those are the big dreams. But right now, I have these awesome bras. Hopefully that didn't overwhelm you. So check out our website, omnia.space, and let us know what you think. If you're local in Seattle, I do have those sample sizes, 34E and 34G. If you're interested in modeling, please email me with any ideas, hello@omnia.space. And just videoing here from our headquarters at Seattle Creative Studio. And the biggest shout out to Lindsay Gatz from Von Rocco Home. All of which, you know, AAIG and Von Rocco have been critical in getting to this point. I wouldn't be taking this video. And I just, you know, I mean, in a weird way, it's like, you know, the apex point. If you're going on a big journey and you're climbing in the mountains, you know, I've reached a peak. And I'm just taking the moment to acknowledge it. So I'm joyous in that way. And I am hopeful for the future and the Lord's promise of redemption and no wickedness, that wickedness will end. So I continue to pray and hope. And hope you are well and you stay safe. And I wish I could put on my mask, but my awesome mask, I love my awesome mask. Try out your mask. It's so soft, the fabric's amazing. Anyway, that'll be for another video. So, see you later to midday, August. Is it the 11th? It might be the 12th. It's the 12th. It's August 12th. 2020, Desi and Vedaak coming over for dinner, and they're moving. Anyway, that's for another time. Thanks so much for watching, and God bless.